back with another summer video, and this is one that you guys have been requesting like crazy ever since I asked you guys what summer videos you want to see, and that is going to be my summer morning routine. You guys loved my morning routine for school video. So many people have watched it, and it's almost at 1 million views, which is insane. If we got it to 1 million views, that would be crazy. But because of that, you guys really wanted to see a morning routine for summer. I worked super hard on this because I wanted to make it even better than my last morning routine, so let me know in the comments if you like this one or if you like my other one better. If you guys have never seen any of my videos before and happen to like this one, definitely hit that subscribe button so you'll get notified every single time I upload a new one and you'll never miss out. There's a button floating around right now, or you can click down below. But yeah, without further ado, I hope you guys like the video and let's get straight into it. So since it is summertime, I will usually let myself sleep in unless it's past 10:30, then I just get disappointed that I wasted my whole day sleeping. But once I'm up, I will grab my phone and go check all my social medias and things. And I'm not even gonna lie to you guys, I'm usually stuck in bed for like an hour checking all my social medias like Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. I love seeing what you guys tagged me in and just seeing who posted and all of that stuff. And obviously you gotta watch some videos that are in my subscription box, so that adds to the time as well. And if for some unknown reason you happen to not be following me on Snapchat, Instagram, or Twitter, you definitely should go check those out and give me a follow. Then, when I do get hungry, I will finally drag myself out of bed and head downstairs to the kitchen and get some food to eat. This day, I went to the fridge and just grabbed a yogurt because I was going to a cafe later on, but usually I would eat something bigger, like a few bowls of cereal or something like that. But yeah, this day my yogurt was apricot flavored and it was pretty good. I ate that while going on my phone again. I'ma give you a promotion. I'll make it feel like a vacate, turn the bed into an ocean. We don't need nobody, I just need your body. And then once I'm done eating, I will go back upstairs and head into my bathroom to do whatever I need to do in there. So I will tie up my hair and wash my face first. So recently I've been using the Purity face wash, which I'm in love with. So if you want to try a new face wash out, I definitely recommend this one. After I wash my face, I will go in with a toner, and I'm using one by Clean and Clear, which I'm obsessed with because I love how it feels on my face. But after I'm done putting that on my skin, I will brush my teeth while it sinks in because I'm weird like that and I do it in a strange order. I was so foolish on some stupid And then the last step is moisturizing. My skin gets super dry if I forget to do this, so this is definitely an essential. Once I'm done with that, I will take out my hair and head to my mirror to do my hair and makeup. So while I get ready, I always have to have music playing, so I'm just putting on a random Meghan Trainor song and sitting down in front of my mirror and starting my makeup. So I'm not gonna be going into much detail in this video just because I recently did an everyday makeup routine. So if you wanna know exactly what I do every day, you can check out that video. I will have it linked down below, but these are just the basics. So that is it for my makeup, and now moving on to hair, which I'm usually really, really lazy with in the summertime, so I will just brush that out and leave it as it is. And obviously, last step to getting ready is changing outfits because I can't go anywhere in my pajamas, so this is what I picked out for the day, but once I am dressed, I will just grab anything that I need and I am ready to go. Of course, I don't have plans every single day of summer, and a lot of the time I will just stay at home, but this day I went to a really cute cafe. Over all my memories, I can take this new reality. But yeah, while there I got a lemonade and my mom actually got a latte, which looked amazing because of the latte art on it. It was super tumblr, and we just hung out there for a little while.
I'm 21.
I also decided to get a little bit of food, and I ordered some pancakes, which were literally amazingness. Let me tell you guys, I'm pretty sure this is the best food I've ever eaten in my life. They were so good. And then lastly, moving on to the outfit that I wore this day, my top, which I think is super cute, is from H&M, and then the shorts are shorts that I wear like every other day, so you guys probably recognize them. They are from American Eagle, and then my sunglasses are from dresslink.com. So that was my summer morning routine 2016. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and could relate if you do something similar. Like I said in the intro, let me know if you like this morning routine better or if you liked my school one better, because I really want to know what you guys enjoyed. I think that is it. I love you guys all to the moon and back, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! You should take it slow.
Even though I know it's gonna burn and probably break them. Yellow, stop being so yellow. Hannah! Stop talking.
I just realized I'm actually wearing the same shirt as I wore in my other morning routine intro, so you know.